Oh, concert where we're allowed really to invite people in to be a part of this with us, and the first concert in a long time we're allowed to have folks on risers instead of socially distanced into like different rooms at this point. So I'm very grateful that you're here. The mighty octet you see before you is the Troubadours Tenor-Bass Chorus. We are a non-auditioned group open to all majors, faculty, staff, community members of any gender who sing tenor and bass music. We started with Come to Music, which was by Just Martin. We did that at the Tenor Bass Festival. And then we sang Shadrach, which is hard if you didn't notice. And then we ended just this set with Fair Phyllis, an old and slightly dirty song if you read program notes. We're going to conclude with two pieces. The first is called Things That Never Die by Lee Dangler. It's written for soprano alto, but we just dropped it an octave and are singing it well. And then Praise Him, which is a piece in a gospel style, which is also hard and pretty cool. So thank you. Here are the Troubadours.
Thank you.
Goodnight Dear Heart by Dan Forrest. The program notes on that are worth reading. The next piece is called Sol Mercedes. We tried this piece last year when we were at giant social distancing, and it didn't work because the rhythms are so complicated that being spread out just killed it. So I was a little nervous to program it, and I'm really proud of the work we've done. Please enjoy Sol Mercedes. The text is in the program as well, the translation. It's pretty hilarious and pretty silly. It's this guy who's talking about Mercedes, his jilted lover, and he loves her so much, but she's thrown him away like an old shoe.
Oh,
Louis back to stage. He didn't make it into the program because on our dress rehearsal on Thursday, Dr. Union said, wouldn't it be cool if we had Joe play cajon on Africa? And I said to Joe, you want to play cajon on Africa? He said, how hard is the part? I said, oh, there isn't one. You just make it up. So he showed up at 6:30 and we ran through it and it sounded pretty great. So here is Africa featuring Joe Louis and Dr. Jung and the amazing Chorale. Thank you. especially Dr. Joseph Jungen has been as much a teacher of this ensemble as I am. So well done, and thank you so much. This is Ave Maria by Mark Butler.
Oh,
and see us in May. There's a few concerts before that, of course, you should also come to. But in May, we're going to be performing a masterwork on May 6th, 7th, and 8th, considering Matthew Shepard. And this is the closer from that piece, which has our three soloists and a heck of a piano part. After that's over, I would invite anybody who's an alumni of our choir, as well as the singers that are in the audience, to come forward, and we'll conclude as we do with I Have Had Singing, and there's some extra copies in the band room if somebody wants to sneak out and get those right before we go on stage. Here is All of Us.